A year ago, I asked Congress to raise the minimum wage, the federal minimum wage. Since that time, six states have passed laws to raise theirs, including right here in Connecticut.
For this generation, the generation of young people who are studying here and are about to enter the workforce, and it's got four parts. Part one is something that I know the seniors here are very interested in, which is more good jobs that pay good wages.